To become a pageant queen, they say it takes the ability to be honest, courageous, have integrity, and be able to relax. I think Hailey's got the relaxing part down. After that, she came and tried to tell me I needed to relax. Then she told me that there was no way she was going to win this. There were 7 contestants, and they started to do what pageant contestants do. They danced, and they got to introduce themselves and do a pageant walk across the stage. Through it all, apparently Hailey's eyelashes stayed intact, something she was really worried about before the whole thing started. When it came time for talent, did anybody else know Hailey could sing? After singing, she gave a small tribute to the troops, and then she got to do the ball gown. She was escorted on stage by LaSalle Vipers. There were a few nervous moments when they decided who the next 3 moving on would be. Hailey was in first, she was in second, but she did get called third. I think when they asked Hailey what the best piece of advice her parents ever gave her was, that her answer won her the pageant. Putting her answer simply, she said, "Just go for it." Within moments of that answer, the rise of a princess was complete. Hailey won Miss Photogenic, and then she won Miss LaSalle.
Remember.
Congratulations, Hailey. We all know that you will do LaSalle proud.